Alright, welcome back.
Lot, you there?
Quinn?
What? Nope.
Where are you?
Captain Myers had a dodge. Burke's had enough, and he's gunning for you. And I don't intend to be caught in the bloody crossfire. But listen, about the gas. I know it wasn't easy, but you did what had to be done.
Oh, yeah, better.
Head to me shop. I left you a thing or two so you can give him hell. I'd like to say we'd meet again over a pint sometime. Godspeed, kid.
Please tell me this is not what I think it is. Oh, okay, good. For a second there, I thought I got back up to where those two guards were, where I killed myself. I think I went the wrong way. I was hoping maybe the vent would take me somewhere useful, but I guess not. That's where I gotta go. No, it's not. Buy him! Buy him! I really need to stop running, because I keep going behind corners and there's always a guy right there waiting for me pointing a gun at my head. You know, I think there's one game this year I do want to try out, but I can't remember what it was.
Makes you feel any better about Captain's death? I doubt you had any intention of sending me along to the good doctor.
You know what he sounds like? He sounds like Merle from The Walking Dead. the way his voice is, he actually sounds just like him. Well, close to him. Somewhat. Maybe. Alright, I gotta save it as soon as I get out of this one. I do not want to go through all these vents again. So that guy's hiding right behind a pipe, and I can't get him without shooting him in the head. So I have to be smart. Agile. Like a cat. There's another guy waiting here. Ah, shit, snipers.
No go.
I'm saving it here. Alright, he knows where I am. Oh no, I hurt myself. I forgot about that. Go. That didn't go so well. What the fuck? Son of a bitch.
Oh, you dirty dog.